If you are not able to copy a text from a PDF or not able to print it, then watch this video till the end. Hey, what's up guys? In this video, I will be showing you how to remove PDF printing and copying restrictions. You will find the PDF sample in the description. Go to drive.google.com. And then click on go to Google Drive and simply sign in with your Google account. And here is my drive. Just drag the PDF file into the drive, or you can upload by clicking on new and select your file. And just select the PDF and enable the sharing and copy the shareable link. And after that, open the link in your browser, and it may take some time to load, and you will find that the printing is enabled. Just click on it and it will allow you to print the document, so just save it as PDF. And here is our document, so let's open it. And as here you can see, the printing is enabled and it's working fine. And just try to copy text from it, it's also enabled and it will work everywhere. Now time for the thought of the video. Respect those friends who find time for you in their busy schedule, but really love those friends who never see their schedule when you need them. So that's all for this video guys. I hope your problem will be now solved. If you are not able to fix it, then please let me know in the comments. And please hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. Press the bell icon to get notification first. Also check out other videos here. And at last, thanks for watching. Stay tuned. Have a good day.